food that I most cannot live without would be probably anything somebody else makes that I don't make at all. So it's hard to tell. I don't know. As long as I'm not making it, I like it.